Yeah. Damn it, could you switch me at 6% and dark chocolate? I always try and get it without you having to mod it and thing. Oh, and can you move Holy Protection down too if you're gonna do it that way? Man, it takes a while to get buffed now. I guess I should patrol near so they don't knock down our gates. Wow, with the skill not even plused all the way, I already have 500 KP def. Play in what way? Alright, maybe I'll go out then. I wonder how much PP if I'll have with this in grassland. 430, that's pretty good. Hey, see? More people showed up. We got Salva. Some person I've never even knew was in her guild. No, Tirana.
Hey, priest.
Oh. Have you seen anybody yet? I haven't seen anybody. I see you. I killed two people. Dude, try to kill. And he went and vanished because he realized he was gonna die. It's 200k, scout though. Man, I can't believe people play Siege without the AC set skill. I can understand Rogue Warden because they have a heal, but if you didn't have that. I've been able to heal myself up with the AC set skill every time. It's a good skill that, like, nobody but me on our server has. It's pretty easy to farm, too. You can pull one with EOJ, one with Mims. Wow, I just died to a guild guard leader. I could not attack it, and he
Name.
did the 100k attack two times in a row. Or I guess I got flamed as well. So it was a double thing. The stupid thing had me locked down. Oh wow, I have way more than 500 KP death. My pet's nourishment was at zero. Oh, you're Harold? All right. Nice. Refined steel. That's what I like to do right after I get Harold. Do that twice. Knocking down their gates is advantageous, but I just really like getting that twice. Ooh, three times. Yeah, they do have a healer. Wow, he killed me. I don't know how he dodged for that long. Thank you. I can get one. I guess I should have AoE'd versus that guy. I never thought I could lose 1v1 versus a rogue scout. Which gate you wanna hit? Then let's go right. I won't die again to that guy. I can't believe I died like that. I just know now that he can dodge a shitload, so I have to use AoEs because those can't be dodged. How long is evasion? He was fighting me for like 60 seconds. Really? I thought he was a rogue general. You want to hit it now? You want me to take that E tower out first? Yeah, you got you good. Thank you. I thought they did. Use the heal skill. Thank you. Dude, this guy uses so many vanishes, it's insane. I cannot kill him. It's actually kind of unbelievable that he can kill me. Oh, that's weird, because yesterday, like, right off the bat, we had 2,000 crystals, and I was like, what the hell? Now I really feel like a noob. Dark chocolate beat scat. I only got him once. He's always using these dodge shit on me. My AoE destroyed him. Yeah, what gate you wanna hit? Nah, I managed to cast an AoE and kill him. You kill my pet, who does that? Fuck, I died from a bleed. Killed him though. Now that I just know AoE, 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 I get him every time. We need to group up, kill that guy, know he's dead, and then attack a gate. Whoo! I just hit scat for 600K. Yeah, I just took out all the traps on far left. Where do they have traps? I can take them out. Mid right, that's easy. I hate how flops seem to be only super effective against me. Like, man, do they work well. Ooh, I'm moving slow. Did they take out our inner? I'm assuming they're in our castle, based on how slow I just started going. Yeah, we need to gut them now.
Alright, I'm at their left. I guess I'll go around. Fuck, I hate going so slow. Jeez, I'm having to use speed just to get over there. What the hell? Can you interrupt scrolls? My cooldown went off, it did no damage on the gate. Oh, never mind. It did damage. Did you attack the gate? Shit. How in the hell can somebody hit a 500k PDF person for 150k? Does he have a T14 weapon? Yeah.
He's only got a tier 10. How the hell is he hitting me like that? But then you couldn't get that HP. I see he's got the offset, but damn. Oh, he's statted like Edge used to be statted, where you can dodge even when you don't have the things up. You know, you should just get a scroll, and we'll both scroll, and that's enough to take it down almost, and just DPS it down the rest of the way, because you don't get interrupted like that. They have such an advantage, though, being faster than us.
Tower
just taking out all their traps.
Nice.
I held their far tower the whole time because that scat guy never came. Their whole guild tried to take me out except for that one guy and they couldn't do it. Man, I can't even have like an internet window open when I do three clients. It was not too bad. It's just if I try to open one more program, it's like, oh hell no. Yeah, I used to have two computers and yeah, that was nice. Just ran the buff ults on it, but then it died. Even with all those bugs.